Don't we all just love making Notion look pretty? That's what I'm obsessed with all the time. Let's talk about that. So recently, a really great video from Productive Dude came out that showcased how to make color dividers in Notion. And I wanna showcase for you what he did because people don't have overlapping audiences and I'm gonna give him credit for it. It's a really nice trick that he showed. Basically, in the description, you'll find a code that you can copy and paste into Notion. And crazy enough, you'll see here, whoa. There is a divider that has a specific color to it. So what I can do here is interact with this code and change it to things like, well, first of all, I can put white, red, blue, purple, yellow. I'm just going on colors right now. I'm not really smart. I can't see colors. So we got a lot of things going wrong for us. But for people who want to make their Notion setup a little bit more colorful when it comes to dividers, this is an option for you. And you have the option to change the width of this pixel. So if I change it to 100 or 1000 or 500, this first pixel number changes the width. But then if I go to the next one, I can make it 2 pixels to make it more thin, or 1, or obviously 0 is the thinnest of widths, and you can see that there. Or I could have it be 50. I could have it be crazy thick. I could have it be 4. So if I wanted to go into this example weekly agenda here, you can see that this has a pretty decent use case for the situation. So if I go under any of these different days and I pasted the line, what I could then do is I could take this guy, change it to whatever the width is. So with a little bit of tweaking, you can see it's about 180, and then I could change the pixels here to be like 1, then change the color to blue or purple or whatever my heart's desire is. But if I then do this and press done, what I have here is I then have something that can replace the dividers that were there prior. So if I copy this, put 2 cast shines beforehand and 2 after, it would make it right then and there. So what you could then do from there is duplicate this block to your heart's desires and drag it around like this. Now, an interesting thing, if you hold down Alt and drag, it'll actually duplicate it and move it at the same time. So Alt, drag, it'll do that. So then if I delete the other lines here, I'd have a little bit more colorful of dividers. And I could do the exact same thing for different sections. And I could change the width, the thickness, to whatever my preferences are. And if you really want to get creative, something that I was thinking about, let's actually take an example here. So if I alt drag this to the bottom of the screen, what I could do is edit this and change it actually so that it's only 1 pixel wide, but it's 100 down. So I could actually make vertical dividers if I wanted to as well here. Now it would be a little bit different from your normal situation. If I took this and messed around with the dividing, I could actually organize my pages with a little bit of a vertical divider as well. That's an option for you. It's also an option to check out this video on how you can improve your Notion.